excuse not to come out to the Festival of the Arts today. The weather is beautiful, and if this weather keeps up, they're expecting their largest crowds ever. The paintings are on display, the food is cooking, and the people are ready.
This is bigger than I expected. I expected just one street full of vendors, and this is awesome.
It is a rite of spring. This year's Festival of the Arts features the same high-quality artwork, tasty treats, and some surprise performances.
You may just be walking around and all of a sudden an artist is going to start doing a demonstration right there in front of you.
One of the hot attractions every year, the food, from the creative to old staples.
I've never had fried okra this way, southern style. Pretty good. The art is impressive, don't get me wrong, but the food is out of the world.
The festival runs daily through Sunday. Three stages provide live entertainment. There's a wine tent just for adults, a kids area for face painting, and kid-friendly prices on artwork.
High-class art, wonderful performances. There's a reason why we've been around for 48 years.
In Oklahoma City, Katie Blakey, KOCO 5 News.